I'm Coact, and you're watching Let's Play Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Now, let's get back to Big Smoke and finish that mission once and for all. What do you say, guys? You know what's coming, don't you? Ryder can clean up this mess. Now, how much do you want to bet that as soon as I reach the intersection and turn left, there's going to be another drug dealer just waiting for me? I'm going to bet on a coconut. Yes, that's right. Place your bets, guys. Ta-da! Whoa, there he is. Hey, easy does it. Yeah, you take care of him, homies. Thank you.
Give me that
one. Oh man, I'm going to have to... Oh, that woman again.
Neglecting my girl. Get ready. I'm gonna come pick you up.
Man. She's a real hoe, you know? I mean, with those kinds of threats, who would want to date such a woman?
I'm gonna date one of your friends. Yeah.
That's very smart. Very smart thing to say. Well, at least she admits it, you know, not like some other women.
Give me
no chips. Oh yeah, fish and chips. And figgy pudding. Yes, I'm going to go and start this mission with a 2-star wanted level just to make things more interesting and complicated, as if they are not complicated enough already. I mean, I'm not taking Big Smoke, I'm trying to do some insane jumps on the train. Now I'm adding the police too.
Where to, Smoke?
Unity Station.
Yeah, and I'm going to have to go on a date with the knees. But oh well, that's what you get when you have a girlfriend. You have to abandon all of your dreams, all of your missions. Not that there's anything wrong with that.
What are we looking for, Smoke?
Some barber's cat meeting some San Fierro Reef, cutting some kind of deal.
Okay, the fat man stays here. There we go. Now let's do this, guys. This time with 100% more passion. Well, I can't move! These guys are insane! Well, I can't. Wait a second. Whoa! Whoa, that was insane, you guys! You're going down, punk! Yes! Yes! Oh, right in the nick of time, guys. This is incredible. And I have another drug dealer to top it off. This is like a reward of some sort. Leave me alone, dudes. Can't you see I'm out of health? Brother, was this insane or what? Where is the nearest paint and spray? Or spray and paint? Well, doesn't matter. I happen to know there is one. Oh, I'm going to have to go back and get Big Smoke. And wasn't that just sweet? I completely trashed one of those guys with my bike. Now this is the crazy coex style. The only way to play the game. It was worth it, guys. It was totally worth it. Even though I went through a couple of failed attempts. Get in there. Okay. Okay. Let's go back and get the fuck busted. Oh. The police better not. Yeah, okay. We are good, guys. We are golden. Oh, and just the perfect song came on the radio. It's like this and like that and like this and you know? Dun 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 dun. Baby. And I know just the perfect place to get some armor. Oh wow, and that was so close. I mean, I got to that guy, that last guy, I managed to shoot him like in the last few seconds before I ended up on the floor. I don't think there's any way to avoid getting down from there. I mean, you know, falling off the train. Even though I crouched, I did everything in my power to avoid falling. And did you see the amount of bullets that those guys took? That was insane. Look, the fat man.
Hey, let's get out of here before the cops show, man.
Yeah. Okay, Smoke, you know the way home from here, don't you? Do I have to? Oh, okay, I'm going to walk him home just like a little pussy. This is your home, isn't it? Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Yeah.
Now let's go and meet that woman. Although I don't think she's home at this hour. Which is fine by me. Oh. She is home.
Hey, how are you?
Yo. Let's get a pizza. It's close, convenient. Oh, look, almost $1,000. Yes.
I always wanted to be special, CJ.
Too bad you're not.
Yee. There's still plenty of daylight left. So you know what that means, don't you? Why, I'm going to go and take over some territories. What did you say? Wow.
We should hang out again soon.
Bye, baby girl.
Yes. So I saw some interesting places. Right here. Should we go to the left? Well, let's go. It's close. There's a graffiti here, isn't it? I think I tagged it already, yep. And police officers. But no balas, surprisingly. Oh, this is where I was earlier with the bike and stuff. Oh boy, this mission, oh boy. I'm so glad that I finally managed to complete it. Is that a baller? Yes, sirree. No, you can't get in there. Too bad, eh? The police are blocking up traffic again. So I'm getting close to the train station. It should be nice to have that as part of my territory. Ooh, look at this. Come on, man, one more baller. It's not that hard. I think that was a baller. I'm not entirely sure, but okay.
You wanna get bust on, huh?
Gang war, come on, gang war. I shot three ballers and no gang war. Okay. This is what I wanted. Now, you guys have said that the MP5 is actually better. So, I will try to get it.
Okay. Some more.
Yeah. I'm thinking of doing the vigilante missions. I'm not entirely convinced yet. Because they are harder. What makes them hard is the fact that even though you are basically doing the cops a favor by apprehending those guys, they will still come looking for you if you shoot people, or if they see you shooting people and doing stuff like that. Let's buy another drink. I'm thirsty. Hey dudes, come back in the fighting zone. Dudes! I have a bad feeling about this. Wow, I get to keep my bullets from the other Uzi. This is nice. Oh, come on, where are those guys going? If I go after them, then the game will just say that I have to go back in the war zone. Let's bust their car. Maybe that'll attract their attention. Well, ballers? No. And I also heard something. I heard that you can actually, when you have like a truck, you can actually pick these trailers up, or I think they're called trailers, and ride. Go along with them. Okay, now this is getting ridiculous. What's my skill level? 0. Well, that's about to improve pretty soon. What does this guy have in here? Unfortunately, the camera automatically switches to a different perspective when you enter there.
You want some lead in you?
Okay. I'm going back. But not before busting some fools. Finally. Next. Okay, this is a bit complicated now. They're coming from both sides. Yeah, you like that, don't you? I hope they're not running away again.
Give me that grip.
See how deserted this place is when you start a gang war? It's almost unbelievable. Money, they're going to disappear before I can get to them.
Send them duckets over.
Well, not quite. Don't. Oh my god. Now that's what I'm talking about. What you doing here, buddy?
What's that you claim? Who do you think you are?
Whoa. Yes. Give me the regular. Just one this time, because I'm on a diet.
Nice and cheesy, does it?
Sure. Cheesy. Well, this went nice. Normally there are cars parked out here. But not this time, strangely. Guess I'll have to walk back home. Yeah. Oh, I should also get some more grenades, but it's too late for that now. I mean, it's too late. Actually, it's early. It's 2 a.m. Estacionamento. Free courier. Or. Well, anyway. Yo, my homies! Police officer! I should assault a police officer. Oh, look what the police did. They ran over one of my homies. Did you see the way CJ was running? Oh, come on. I don't have anything, you know, no grudges against you and stuff. Come on, CJ. Hmm. Ryder's not home, but, oh well. Well, I think he's home, actually, because I saw his car.